It's your girl, Miss Money, baby, coming to you all with a haul video. Yes, a haul. I have been vlogging so much that I lost track of my mind. Like, this is my beauty channel, so, I mean, hey. As you all know, I do have a new channel, and I haven't started vlogging over there yet because I'm still waiting for everybody to, like, go over there and subscribe. The new channel is calling Chilling with Miss Money, or Chilling with Money, baby. I'll link it down below. I think it's Chilling with Miss Money. No, it's Chilling with Money, baby. That's what it is. So, I need you all to go over and subscribe to that channel and share that information with a friend so that all of y'all can go over there and subscribe to that channel so I can start doing my vlogging over there on that channel. So, I don't know if you guys want me to vlog over there on that channel or if you don't mind me doing my beauty and my vlogging on this channel here. I am going to change my name on this channel because my name is Miss Money 42. So I have been like going over names that I want to change my channel to, and I came up with a name. I'm not gonna say it right now. Somebody be done went and did it before me, so I'm not gonna say the name just yet. But coming soon, I'm working on changing my name, which I probably do it sometime tonight or tomorrow. I'm not sure yet, but it's really cute and you're going to enjoy it. I'm still gonna be Miss Money, baby, but I am going to change my name on my channel, this channel here. So it will no longer be Miss Money 42. I have outgrown Miss Money 42. So, therefore, I'm going to change my name. So, we're going to go ahead and we're going to get into this haul video. I just put up a vlog. I think it was Sunday. I'm trying to really pump out my videos and stay on track as far as my videos. I don't want to go a week, 2 weeks, 3 weeks without putting up a video. I'm trying my best to put my videos up, say, three a week at the most. No less than three, no more than three. I don't know. Feels on what type of mood I'm in. So if I want to pump out four, then you'll get four. But I'm going to really try to do it, say, like on Sundays when I'm not doing anything. Well, I take that lie back. Because on Sundays, we do go to, we have a cowboy party every Sunday. And so, yeah, I'll be truly busy. So, I'll pump out a video, I'll say, every Monday, every Wednesday, and every Friday. Because the weekend is pretty hectic. I'll try to vlog on the weekend, and then that's where you'll get a vlog video. So, I try to vlog every Thursday, because we go out Thursday, Friday, Saturday. So, I try to, and then Sunday is our cowboy day. So, I'm definitely going to vlog on cowboy day, because that is so much fun. So definitely I'm gonna vlog on cowboy day. And I'll try to vlog, say, Fridays when we go out, it's not as exciting as Thursday and Saturday. So I'll probably vlog on Thursday. When I'm vlogging, like, our club scenes and the cowboy scene and all that, I'll vlog some on Thursday for the club and vlog some on Friday, vlog some on Saturday, and then I'll vlog on Sunday for the cowboy game. When I come home Sunday night from the cowboy game, that or Monday morning, I will edit that, and I will have Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, all 4 days in one. So that'll be one cute vlog. You know what I mean? Vlog. So that'll be one cute vlog. I like to mix it up and all of that so that it won't be boring. Because just me riding in a car and talking to you guys, and trust me, I don't got nothing to talk to you guys about while I'm driving, going to a destination. It's like, I'll be like, Babe, anybody got time for that? So, what I will do is keep my vlogs exciting. I will vlog Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, which is 3 nights of club, 1 night of cowboy game party. And we'll do it like that. And then that vlog will go up, I would say, sometime on a Monday. So, and then...
Well, shit. If I put that vlog up on a Monday...
So, yeah, I guess I could. I could vlog, do my Monday. Monday will be my vlog, and then Wednesday will be beauty, and Friday will be beauty. So, I'll get it together, you guys. Just watch me work. You'll see. So, I was going to show y'all my nails, but someone asked me to do a what's on my nails. So I'm going to do a what's on my nails. I got what's on my phone coming. I got a lot of videos coming. So
just stick with me and let's just ride together.
So anywho, let me go ahead and get started on this haul because it's blah blah blah. It's quite a few things. So first off, I'm going to show you is I have color therapy, which means I like to color. And so I bought me a box of crayons, and this is the Crayola, and it's 96 crayons. It's all different colors in here. Any color that I want is probably in this box. So, looks like that. So, yeah. I love to color, you guys. Love, love, love it. It's my therapy. I sit in my bed. I be watching TV. Or if I'm just, you know, not doing nothing, I just grab my colors and my coloring book and I color. It just releases stress. And it just calms me and it just takes me to nowhere land. So, yeah. I got a box of colors. And then I got, it's called Piper the Pumpkin Fairy. I couldn't see it because the price is covering it up in the front. So this is what it looked like. It's so cute. That's Piper, my little friend. So that's my coloring book. And this is called Piper the Pumpkin Fairy Coloring Book. And it has a lot of, it got little stickers and stuff in here. And then... my grandbaby started coloring on that page right there. As y'all can see, it's pink. So, anyway. Yeah, they got cute, lot of cute little stuff in here to color. Oh, that one's going to be real cute. Work. So, yeah. That's my therapy, you guys. Coloring. I think I stated that to you guys in a video like years back. But, yeah, that's my therapy. So next, I picked up a, what is this? It's kind of like a calendar, not a calendar board. Well, yeah, a calendar board. It's a calendar board, and then it's just a note board. And it came in this little package here. And it sticks to the wall. So I got to tell you, I haven't took the sticky part out. I got to put it on because it's been curled up. So I'm going to put it on under something like a mattress and let it get flat or iron it. I'll probably iron the back of it. But it's Zebra. And this is the one where you can just write yourself little cute notes. And this is the one where you can date it for the month of whatever month you're in. And it has Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday on it. And so, yeah. I got that and it comes with... And it comes with this little pen right here for you to doodle with. So I got that. I also have a selfie stick, which is in my purse. And I ordered them from TV. This is the As Seen on TV, and it's the new selfie stick. It's called Self Click. And as you know, a lot of selfie sticks, the button is like our inner button. Like it's on the wand part, but it's like so far off in there, you have to like push it really hard for it to click. So this is called the self click, and it's the easiest, quickest selfie stick there is. It's called just click and capture. This little button here, that blue button, It's an outer button, and the button, all you do is just, and it snaps just like that. Everybody, I take it to the cowboy party, I take it to the clubs, and everybody just be like, where'd you get that? And I ordered it from TV. So, I have two of them, and this is what it looks like. I should have bought the other one so y'all could see it clearly, but y'all know what a selfie stick look like, so it's just, here it go on the back. So yeah, I got that, and got one in my purse. I also picked up two weaving caps because I am about to get a sew-in. And this is one of the weaving caps that I got. It's just a neck cap. And then this one I already opened because this one, I'm actually fixing to make a wig. I'm going to attempt to make a wig. And this is the little thing that goes on the wig head. And for you to sew the hair on, and it's a U-part wig. So right here, it has the little U-part where you have to cut the little sew-in part out. And then, since I'm going to play with it and attempt to make a wig, I didn't want to buy just some really, really, well, this wasn't cheap. But I don't want to buy some, like, really, really expensive hair. So I just went to the beauty supply house, and I bought some hair that my daughters always buy when they don't buy their bundles. This is the hair that they buy from the beauty supply house. And it's called the Milky Way Remy Pure 100% hair, human hair. And I have two of them. And the inches are 12 inches, and the color is 1B. So, I got that, and I'm going to attempt to make a wig. So, and that hair was $30 a bag. So, it wasn't cheap for Beauty Supply House, but I'm used to just, because I change my hair so much that I just go and I just buy wigs. I buy like $40 wigs, and I wear them for about a month. And I buy about four of them at a time, so I switch them out. So if I buy four, it'll last me a good 4 to 6 months with four synthetic wigs. And this is one of them that I'm about to probably wash and, I'm going to boil it, not wash it. I'm going to boil it in some hot water. And then I'm going to steam it. I can't tell you. It's going to be boiling hot water. Then I'm going to take it. And then I'm going to brush it out. I'm going to flat iron, do all this stuff, and bring it back to life. So it ain't that bad right now. But I'm still going to boil it and bring it back to life. So instead of bundles, I didn't want to put bundles trying to make a wig. So I just bought some pure Remy. So, this is some Pump It Up that I got because my daughter is about to do me a sew-in. And, I like to spritz, like, the front of my hair to make it stay in place. The flyaways and stuff. So, I bought some Pump It Up gold. And then I also, bought some Fantasia Liquid Mousse Super Hold Spritz. And I bought that. So, they're both spritz. This is just a liquid mousse. And this is just regular old styling spritz. So I bought both of those. Receipt. I bought some headphones. And it has a microphone on it. And it looks like that. And it goes into the computer. So that I can start doing my makeup tutorials. And I can put this on my head. So that I can do voiceovers. Because I was going to get a microphone. But instead of getting a microphone that you have to hold, I went on and forked out the bucks. And bought this one. And this is a Logitech. And I think it was like $89.99. Something like that. So anyway, and you can hear yourself, or you can listen to music or whatever on them. But anyway, I got it to use with the microphone. So I got that. I bought some hair. Hair is called Goody Alchilis, hair ties. And I bought two of the same. And then I bought this one right here. Because when I be wearing my hair and I be in the club, sometimes it be hot. I like to have one of these, and I just tie my hair up and put it up because it'd be hot. So, I went to Victoria's Secrets in the mall, and I bought Very Sexy. You remember when it came in the big long red square thing like this, and it had the little cute top. They changed the bottle, so this is Very Sexy. And then I got this one in the pink polka dot bottle, and this one is called Sexy. So Sexy and Very Sexy by Victoria's Secret. I love, 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 love this one, but I don't know if I'm too fond of this one. So, I don't know, I'm gonna have to, it don't smell like the Victoria, I don't know if it was the Victoria's Very Sexy or if it was called Victoria's Red. I'm not sure. The lady said this was it, what I was looking for. I don't know. So, I got those two there. I picked up some Elements, Silk Elements Straight Edges that I love to death. And that is it. It comes in this really cute jar. Looks very classy. So, that's how it looks. And got a cute little top. It just looks so cute and elegant. And it's called Silk Elements and it's Straight Edges. And it's Edge Control Gel. You got a smell to it, but it's not a ugh smell. It's a smell. So I got that, and I love it to death. It don't give me that caked up look on my edges where it be looking icky and caked up. It don't do that to me. So if y'all haven't tried it, go and get it. Here's what it looks like. Silk Elements. Straight edges, and it comes in this little box right here. So try that out. And then also I repurchased my Double Wear foundation by Estee Lauder, and I bought a MAC pump to go along with it. And if you don't want to buy the MAC pump to go along with it, Clinique also sells a pump that'll fit this Double Wear. So either a Clinique pump or the MAC pump, and it'll fit your Double Wear Estee Lauder foundation. So I got both of those. I had to repurchase my Fit Me because I am out. It is over there in my empties bag. It will be in my next empties video. So I repurchased that, and my color is 355 Coconut. And I'm all over the place. I picked up some Softy Extra Hold Protein Styling Gel. I like this brown gel. A lot of people don't like it. I do. I like it. And I picked that up because sometimes I use it to do like this and lay my hair flat when I have like strays. And I put it also on my sides also. So that's that. And then I also picked up some needle and thread, which is what my daughter's gonna do my sew-in with. Picked up this cute little hair tie here, and it goes around your head up there like that. And then these things wrap around your thing so that it'll stay in place. So I got that. It's in the color gold. And I picked up four of the Modern Matte Lipstick by Jordana. And let me see if I can tell y'all the color. This is Calatine. And it's a red color. This is Popular. And it's pink. This is Classy. It's a darker brown looking color. And this is Pretty. So I picked up those matte lipsticks, and then I picked up three lipsticks, which is one that I have on my lips, and this color here, which is very pretty, and this is the color Blissful, and they're by Milani, and this one is Matte Naked. They're all matte, and this is Matte Blissful, this is Matte Naked, and it looks like this. I have used this one. That's why it looks like that. And this one is Matte Innocence. very pretty. And I would probably pair that with Chestnut by Matt. So I picked up those three. And then I picked up two of the Jordana lip glosses. It's called LOL. And it's Lip Out Loud. LOL Lip Out Loud. This was By The Way. And this one is FYI. So this is BTW By The Way. And this is FYI for your information. And this is the color here for the By The Way. And it looks like this. I love Jordana lip glosses. They smell so good. And this is for your information. So yes, I got those. I picked up two of the Lasting Drama Maybelline Cashmere White for my tear duct area or for my waterline. And this is just waterproof gel pencil. Look like that. And I picked up a Sickle Scene liner in the color highlighter for my inner tear duct. I picked up a Maybelline push-up drama mascara that they came out with. So I want to try this. I have one over here that I opened, but I haven't used it yet. And this is what the brush looks like. But it looks like it's going to be cute. So then I picked up a L'Oreal Lumi True Match, and it's just a highlighter. And I should have had it open, but I don't, so we won't waste time trying to open it. It looks like that. Then I picked up a Color Prevails. I don't know. It's called Noni Cream. These are blushes and contours. It don't have who they're by on here. They're just some blushes that was sitting over there with all the you know, all the stuff that they come out with for Halloween. So I got this at Walgreens, and this is called Peachy Keen, and this is Dusky Peach. Okay, so I went ahead and opened them for you because I know you couldn't see through that plastic. So this one is Peachy Keen. Turn it up right. This is the blush, and this is the contour. And this is called Dusky Peach, and this is the blush, and this is the contour. And Peachy King. So I got those. Then I also picked up this Fergie Wet n Wild eyeshadow palette, and it's in the color Center Stage, and it's beautiful. So I got that. And it comes with this dual-sided Wet n Wild brush eyeshadow brush and the blending brush. And then I also picked up a CoverGirl Queen eyeshadow, and it's in the color it's in the color Brass and Sass. So it looks like that. I cannot wait to playing that. That is cute. Cute.
Cute.
Then I also picked up this Shower Catches Hair Prevents Clogs, as seen on TV. I always order stuff that be like as seen on TV. I always order it. I'm a sucker for it. Anything that comes out and is as seen on TV and I think it's gonna work, I buy it. I don't know if it's gonna work, but I buy it. This is the Drain Wig, and this is the one where they be showing you on TV, and you take it and you just let it drop down off in your drain, and then this cute little flower be on top of your drain, and when you walk, you know, like wash your hair in the shower or whatever you do in the shower. This is going to, it's a two-pack. This is going to catch it. And it looks like this on the back. And it's showing you where you drop it off in there. And then it looks cute. And then you pull out all the hair and whatever that it'll catch while it's down off in there. So, I got that. And then I picked up, let me show y'all how much I love this. Bow. Empty. Ain't nothing in it. So I had to go and replace it. And this is the Hollister perfume. It's by Hollister. If you've heard of, what is that my daughters used to wear all the time? I don't know what it's called. But she graduated from that to Hollister. She used to just always go and buy all these shirts for school. She just had to be so fashionable. And so she would go buy all these shirts from school and Air Apostle. Whoop. I knew I had a brain. So she used to wear Air Apostle. Air Apostle. Air Apostle. Air Apostle. Everything was Air Apostle. So finally she upgraded from Air Apostle and was like, oh girl, nobody wear Air Apostle no more. Oh, they don't, girl. What they wear? Girl, we wear Hollister. So I'm like, okay. So she went from Air Apostle to Hollister. So when I used to take her shopping in Hollister at the mall, she used to go in there and shop. And while she was shopping, I'd just be looking around. And I started smelling their perfumes. OMG. Like when I say this perfume smells so good, it smells so good. I had it on one time when I went to the club, and one of my friend girls was at the club, and she was like, what do you have? Everybody always asks me. And they're like, what do you have on? And I'm like, Hollister. And so my girlfriend, she was like, Hollister, Hollister. And I'm like, yeah, Hollister. And she was, I said, you know what? I got one in my purse. I'm going to give it to you. And I had, let me see. It ain't over there. I have a little bitty one. It's by Hollister too, but they're not the same not the same smell. And so I had a little one in my purse that I took to the club. Ooh, it's on my hands. And that I took to the club, and I just gave it to her, and she was so happy that I gave it to her. She just, every time she saw me, she was like, ooh girl, every time I spray Hollister. She worked at the post office, and she was like, every time I spray that Hollister and I go to work, she be like, oh, they be on me, on me, on me. I'm like, what? She was like, yes. So anywho, that's how much I love Hollister perfumes. So this one is empty. I'm trying to get the, I don't think nothing else gonna come up out of it. I ain't getting nothing but air. So anyway, that's going in the trash. I went and got me another one. So if you haven't, I know everybody heard of Hollister. If you haven't, then Google it. Google is your best friend. So just Google Hollister and just look at all their different perfumes. Or if you're ever in the mall, just ask them, do they have a Hollister in the mall? And go in there and check out all the perfumes. They have different kinds for men and women, and you will fall in love. Just remember this cute little bottle. With the little, cute little. Yeah, remember that. So, anywho, that's my Hollister perfume. That is my haul. I hope you guys enjoyed chilling with Miss Money. Comment down below. Please subscribe. Please share this with a friend. Get the word out there. It helps me out a lot. A whole lot. And I will be forever grateful and appreciative. So, I hope you guys enjoyed. It's a little haul. Well, it was a big haul, wasn't it? It was a little haul. I hope y'all enjoyed. And thanks for watching. I love you guys. Bye, loves.